It's like I breathe and he's there, holding my hand and embracing all warmth through his touch. But he is gone, and I'm levitating in the unbearable thought of letting go. But now I can't breathe anymore. My tears are the pain I create as an entity of him and his being. Whilst my heart stops and my lungs fail to withstand the flood of water, almost like a home invasion, a rupture of myself, but in the most natural and beautiful way. I want to go. And so I go to reunite with the once so warm touch of his warm hands on my body. I only want your love. I want your heart. It reminds me of the sun that shines through the trees. A broken light, but one with a touch so warm it reminds me of you every day. There was a place that was ours. Bright, beautiful, kind. No sound that ruined our peace. No motion that disturbed our well-being. We were one with nature, and it was a place to feel free. The wind making my dress fly and my body weightless. When we were here, we were dreaming. But as we are dreaming, I realized not all things are meant to last forever. There was nothing I used to appreciate more than tasting a fresh strawberry. We ate, we drank, and we laughed together. It was wholesome. Until there was something dark reaching for his hand. A deadly temptation, planning to steal him away from me. I felt it in my stomach, like a stab wound. But I was not about to let him know that I was scared. He doesn't let me out of his sight when I am vulnerable. He takes care of me, like a lion who watches over his sleeping cub.
Hello, my love. This isn't easy to say, and I haven't been able to tell you this for a long time, but I have to get this off my chest. I am diagnosed with stage 4 lung cancer. I won't make it. I don't want you to be scared, and I don't want you to be worried, but my time on this earth, my time with you, has come to an end. I will protect you from above. Love, Hermes.
Things came to an end as I visited our favorite spot for the last time to spread my lover's ashes, hoping these will create new life as a soul reunites with Earth. I was filled with an unbearable pain that overcomes my broken heart as the tears roll down my cheeks and water his grave. I couldn't hold any of it back. As if a river grew out of my eyes as I looked down to say goodbye. I was embracing reality, and as I realized what I lost over the years, I was intrigued by what I had created. I believe it is my destiny to fulfill my calling. I'm meant to reunite with Hermes in my lake of tears. And so I lay, I float, and breathe, until it all stops, and also my time on Earth has come to an end, and I leave for my journey to reunite with my lover.